now it's time for our pick of the litter, sponsored by our friends at Best Mattress. You know, I love all dogs, like many of you out there, but sometimes a certain breed just really gets you. Maybe you had one growing up, like I had Baron, a German Shepherd, growing up, and German Shepherds are still something I love so much. If you're passionate about the breed, then you've probably heard about Vegas Shepherd Rescue. Join us this morning with a very handsome dog named Luke. Julie Pyle, managing partner of the rescue. Thank you so much for being here. How are you?
Oh, thank you for having me. I'm so excited to see you again. It's been a while.
I know it has. See, I used to see you daily, being our executive producer for so many years, Julie, but I'm so happy genuinely to see you in this capacity because you're doing what you do best with the dogs, and that is saving German Shepherds here, the only German Shepherd rescue in Southern Nevada, I believe.
That's right. Isn't that a shocker? I couldn't believe it when we discovered that there was no rescue in Clark County for German Shepherd. We knew we had to start one. So we've been going strong since 2012.
Yeah, you have been, and you've helped hundreds, probably literally thousands of dogs get homes. And today we want to talk about a beautiful boy named Luke, who I believe has kind of a special situation within your rescue.
Yeah, well, you may remember Luke. We featured him back, it was probably last March when he first came into the rescue with his sister, Leia. And at that time, we believed that they were bonded. And what wound up happening is that they were not bonded. And so Luke was experiencing separation anxiety when he wasn't around her. But we found out quickly that he experiences that all the time with anyone. So he bonds quickly. And then if you leave the room, he's very upset about it. So we've had a difficult time finding a permanent home for him. He was adopted a couple of times, but then returned because of this issue.
Oh my gosh, I so feel for him. So he's a very sensitive boy, kind of like Sean Tempesta, who isn't in this interview right now, but you know, just needs maybe a little extra love. It's amazing. So, and tell me about, he had some kind of a grant that is applied just to him, because sometimes you know, not every dog that comes into a rescue is the same. Some have special needs, and sometimes you're able to find kind of a funding source for that dog to make sure that they, you know, can walk their own path, right?
Oh, exactly. And, you know, we have to be very transparent with all of our donors. And so what we did is we created what's called the long-term resident program. And that, what that means is these, yeah, that these dogs, you know, obviously they're taking up that kennel space. They're going to need to be fed for all that time. But what they really need is training, rehabilitative training, so that they can find their forever home. And so Penny's Foundation gave us an incredible opportunity because they gave us a grant for $500 that was specifically to be used for our long-term resident program. So now we have this money available to us to get him the specialized training that he needs so that he can get over this hump and finally find his perfect forever home.
I love it. And thank you to great groups like the Penny's Foundation for reaching out, making a difference, you know, in just this one dog's life, because he needs a little extra love. You know, Julie, he's going to get a little extra love. You know, if someone adopts Luke from seeing this segment today, he gets to go to Best Mattress. He's going to be treated like a VID. That's a very important dog. He's going to get a mattress all his own. It's a big, nice, cushy mattress. You know it well. And he'll be able to take that home. So we want to put that offer out today to anyone who has their eyes on Luke. So it's just incredible. So you're giving him a little extra love. Let's talk about what's real normal about him. And that is that he's a very beautiful, healthy looking shepherd to me.
He is. He's 5 years old. He's about 94 pounds of pure love. He's so energetic. He loves to play ball. He trembles with excitement. So he is great with, you know, with people wanting to, you know, go out and hike or run, you know, people who are going to be active. And this is really very mellow for him right now. He's usually like bouncing all over the place. But yeah, he's just got a ton of energy. And he's, like I said, he's thick. I mean, I had him at we did an event at Kendra Scott at Fashion Show. And he came to the event. He was inside the mall, making friends, doing great. So, you know, like meeting other dogs, meeting people, and he was just fantastic. But there, Desiree, when she like left the room, he went bananas because he's bonded to her, you know. So that's what we're trying to get over. And with this money, you know, we are working with a trainer who was a canine trainer with Metro. His name is Jason Dukes. And he's going to give him some specialized one-on-one training. And not to mention, also.
Yes. You're going to give away something with him.
Yes. And it's called the Freedom Crate. And it's super cool because what it is it's a crate that also allows them to, you attach it to the door where your doggy door is so that they can get outside and go potty. But then when they come back in the house, they will be crated. So like if you need to go to work and if the dog will be destructive, you know, while he's going through training. So it's a great training tool.
You bet. In fact, I got a look at a Freedom Crate at the NSPCA event last Saturday, Julie. So I know the company. It's fantastic. Thank you for offering that along with the pet bed from our sponsor, Best Mattress, as well. We wish the best for Luke. And I'm so sorry, but we've run out of time because you and I love to chit chat. But just tell me what night is the Monday's Dark fundraiser going to be with you?
That is on Halloween. So you can come in your costumes and, you know, there's going to be prizes for everybody. But when you register, you can select which charity you would like to for your registration, half of your registration fee to go to. And of course, Vegas Shepherd Rescue is an option. We'd love if you picked us.
Awesome. Reach out, get a hold of Vegas Shepherd Rescue, vegasshepherdrescue.com, and make sure you look for Luke. He needs a beautiful forever home. And thank you to Best Mattress for providing the giveaway and this segment.